Hello guys, today is December 4th, 2021 and it's 5:03 p.m. Now I'm at the midtown of Roppongi. Actually, the Illumination started at 5 today. Started not today, but every day the Illumination turned on at 5 p.m. So I came here to take a video of Illumination. So this Illumination is very popular every year. It's very beautiful. The Christmas tree over there is so beautiful. Let me get in closer. Wow, so many people. The Illumination just turned on a few minutes ago, so very crowded. But let me try to take video. Look at that. Wow. Wow, so beautiful. And so many people are taking photos. I think it's very hard to walk on that road which had a beautiful Christmas tree, so wow, so beautiful. Oh my god, Christmas tree and the other trees which is also illuminated. This Illumination is sponsored by Netflix. It must be a quite hard work to put the light on the every tree. Okay, this is the bridge to the Roppongi Midtown. Okay, I can find I could find another kind of Illumination over there. Wow. Okay. Someone was saying that there is a show in every 12 minutes. Maybe show already started about 7 or 8 minutes ago. I think it end. Okay. Let me prepare for the next round of the show. Oh my god, so many people. Flying.
すごいな。
Amazing. That's unbelievably beautiful. Okay, I can show you from this side as well. And let's go to the another illumination. Wow, I love that illumination and lighting show. It was awesome. Beautiful. That is the Roppongi Midtown. Okay, this seems to be a skating rink. Enjoy skating on the weekend. 2,500 yen for adult and 2,000 yen for kids. And also, I think they will charge for the shoes or something. Oh, okay. I cannot see the inside. Because I cannot enter without paying money. This is the reception. Well, you can see the beautiful Tokyo Tower over there. Look at that. You can enjoy skating with looking at a Tokyo Tower. This is cool.
人だけに。
Oh, you can see the inside from here a little bit. Look at that. People are enjoying skating. I think that's all for the illumination in the Midtown. So, but I will show you the inside of the Midtown as well. People are looking at the view from the bridge over there. It must be beautiful from there, so let me try. See the skating rink as well. Yes, I can see. She's doing very good.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get into the Tokyo Roppongi Midtown. Beautiful. This is a supermarket. I don't know how to go out from here. I'm just walking around because I don't know how to go out from here. Maybe this way? Places to eat or sell food. Yes, this is the right way. Thank you. this is the way to the station, so I will go out, going up to the first floor. Here in front of the Tokyo Midtown, okay. So I'll be ending this video here. Today I took Illumination of Tokyo Midtown, which is very popular every year. Yeah, and it was so amazing. I love the Illumination here. So if you like this video, please hit the like button for me, subscribe my channel, and if you can, please comment on my video. It very motivates me. Okay, so I hope you have a nice day. See you guys.